almost 48 hours of filling. Good gravy. It's very windy today, so a lot of stuff is blown in. Signing off.